What's up, man?
Get some water. I think I just filled up the dirtiest cup I've ever used.
Oh, yeah. I think I unloaded dirty dishes.
I think you purposefully loaded mud into my cup.
I don't think I would do that.
You just said you unloaded dirty dishes.
I was trying to grow tulips.
I just drank dirt.
What's that?
I'm going to have some tulips growing out of my throat.
Get a load of these chompers.
Listen.
I was just in the kitchen. Fuck it. The dirtiest fucking cup I've ever drinking out of. Who did the dishes?
Well, according to the almighty chore wheel,
you
were the one who's supposed to be doing the dishes.
I can't believe that you'd even consider bitching about dirty dishes when you're the one doing the kitchen. You. Doing the kitchen. You. The one doing the kitchen.
You.
You. The one that's supposed to be doing the kitchen. So the one bitching about the dirty dishes should be me. But you know what? I don't mind drinking mud because I just had a cup full of mud a second ago in case you forgot. You just heard me bitch about how... You just heard me bitch about how dirty those dishes were! But no, you come out of the kitchen with one that was also full of mud! And I don't even know how the mud got in the dishes to begin with.
Are you hearing this guy?
Let me break it down for you, son. I didn't wash the dishes.
I could tell.
Nor did I have any plans of washing the dishes.
You were supposed to.
Yes, but as you saw, the chore wheel is broken. Thus... redeeming any and every idea of me having to do jack shit around this shitty house.
Well, you know what?
No, don't tell me.
First, I'm gonna fix the chore wheel.
Since you watched me break it, you're gonna help me fix it. Then, I'm gonna spin it, and somebody in this house is gonna do some damn spring cleaning.
Sandpaper!
And... voila! And... checkmate. Fuck! I hate this game!
Checkmate.
God damn it!
Checkmate. Checkmate. Checkmate.
I hate this game! I hate this game!
Checkmate.
I hate this game!
Guy who gets to do the spring cleaning, which will be taking place here in the front yard. Yeah!
Let's spin the wheel!
Looks like it is none other than Big Ed!
Here you are.
Thank you!
Alright, get to work! By the time I get back, those springs had better be clean. Slacking off on the job.
I'm trying my best.
I don't believe you are. Get your ass back over there and clean those springs. Dinner!
Some celery. A little bit of bacon. One more. And some mashed potatoes.
I hope you enjoy your bacon.
And for me, a little bit of Chinese food.
That looks tasty.
Thank you. Here's your bib. Now we're going to have to thank God for this glorious meal that we are about to consume. Boy?
Yes.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
Dear Lord, I thank you for me being able to put one over on our family so well. I'm here eating Chinese food, and he's allowed to have celery, mashed potatoes, and bacon.
Bacon. I like the bacon.
I know you like bacon. You can go ahead and tell the Lord you like bacon if you'd like.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Can we
dig in?
Some good-looking bacon.
The food monster!